हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इस वीडियो में हम क्लास 12th इंग्लिश को चैप्टर द रूल ऑफ द रोड की थीम को डिस्कस करने वाले हैं। तो शुरू करते हैं। द एसे टेल्स अस दैट आवर इंडिविजुअल फ्रीडम इज एज इम्पॉर्टेंस एज अवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज टुवर्ड्स अवर फेलो मैन। इन द एसे द राइटर एक्सप्लेन्स द मीनिंग ऑफ द रूल ऑफ द रोड। इन ओबेइंग अ पुलिसमैन सिग्नल अ सिटीजन एक्सेप्ट अ चेक ऑन हिज प्राइवेट लिबर्टी। ही डज सो एज ही एंजॉयज अ सोशल डिसऑर्डर विच मेक्स हिज लिबर्टी अ रियलिटी। If policemen were to interfere with nobody, there would be total disorder. He therefore becomes a symbol not of tyranny but of liberty. He helps in regulating traffic and making its flow smooth. Next paragraph hai. Liberty, according to the writer, is a personal affair, not in matters which do not affect someone's liberty. One may be as free as one likes to choosing to go out in a dressing gown with long hair and barefoot. One is free to dye one's hair, apply wax to one's mustaches and go several other things in 1,000 different ways, but the moment we step out of the kingdom of our personal liberty, it becomes our duty to have consideration for the liberty of others. Most people are liable to forget this, our right end where the right of others begin. If I had a right to flourish a sword in the air, I also have a duty to stop flourishing it before I cut someone's nose or ear. Next paragraph. The writer once got into a railway carriage. He began to read, not for pleasure but as a task that called for reasonable quiet. At the next station, a couple of men boarded the train. For the rest of the journey, one of the men talked to the other in a loud manner. From this, the writer gathered that the noisy, confident talker would never become realized that anybody could have anything better to do than to listen to him. The man lacked social sense. He never realized that if he had a right to talk, not others to had a right to read books. Next paragraph. A reasonable consideration for the feelings and rights of others and the small give and take of social relationship are the foundations of social conduct. It is commonly said about women that in this respect they are less civilized than men. The writer confesses that his experience has proved this is to be true. Women can go on talking endlessly on petty issues without realizing that they are boring others. Next paragraph. The writer believes that one can neither be a complete anarchist nor a complete socialist. A wise mixture of the two is the only solution. One should have individual liberty as well as social liberty. One does not have the liberty to be troublesome to others, yet one needs individual liberty in deciding, for instance, where one should educate the children. Last paragraph. The author points out that moments of great sacrifice and heroism are rare. It is in following the rules of the road in small matters of conduct that we pass judgment upon ourselves. One who follows the rule of the road is civilized in real sense. Small courtesies sweeten or make bitter the journey on the rule of the road. On the road of life. इस चैप्टर के क्वेश्चन आंसर्स पर मैंने वीडियो बनाएंगे जिसका लिंक आपको नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएगा। और अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगी तो वीडियो को लाइक करना और मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लेना। थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे।